It's your boy Luke here with another video. So today, guys, we're gonna be doing a variety pack opening on NBA 5 Mobile. So today's Legends Sunday. Dominic Wilkins is the new legend. But I have a couple packs, but I will sell. Okay, but let's get into it. First pro pack here. Hoping for an elite. Okay, Tyson Chandler. Next pack, he's a stud though. Okay, Darren Williams, he plays for the Cavs, so it's all good. Oh, it's nice, free coins. I mean, I'll take it. Okay, next pack. Come on, come on. Give me an elite. Come on. Give me an elite. Damn. Okay, three more pro packs. Do we need this? No, we do not. I mean, we do, but it's gonna take a while. Tobias Harris. Okay, one more, and then I'll open the legend called packs. Oh, impact. Okay, that's alright, I guess. I'll open the Eastern playoffs for pro packs. And, oh, that's really good. That's a rising star that goes for a bunch. Oh, that's lit. Give me that. Okay, I'm gonna cover my screen. Hoping for some of the new legends. Maybe Dominic Wilkins would be great. But let's see. Who can we get? Bob McAdoo. Doesn't seem like a stud. Okay, next one. Okay, Amari Starline. That's not that bad. Okay, now we have to look at this. Chris Dunn, I think it was. Okay, let me see this. So, oh yeah, this is enough for two pro packs. That was pretty good. Okay, let's get it. Okay, number one. Let's get into it. Okay, Jay Crowder. It's not bad. I mean, it goes for coins. Okay, Eric Gordon. That's not bad because he has a good 3-pointer. But let me see how much this Chris Dunn goes for. Usually rising stars go for a lot of coins. Sorry if I spell anything wrong, but okay, so rising star Chris Dunn goes for like 75k, so I might have to wait a little bit because I posted it for just around there, and there was another one for 85k, so I might have to wait a little bit, so I'll just pause the video for a while. But I'm just gonna wait till it sells and then I'll resume the video probably. Let me see what the star markers were. I'll just show this on camera, like, I will. I might have spelled that wrong. Oh no, let's go. Got it. It's kind of lit. I like that. Cheap. Is there any, that's right. 15k probably. Even cheaper? Gosh dang. Okay. I'll post it for like 13k. Where's that? Okay. There's that. Okay, I should see how much this Denzel Valentine is for. Okay, who's sold? Oh, that's Bob McAdoo collectible. Oh, GS. Okay, we're back. 50k. Let's see what's some pro packs. I'll go to what we get in a week, okay? Okay. I haven't had the best of walking with these pro packs lately. I mean, come on now. Okay, we get the Greek Freak, so I will take weekly objective. Give me that gold trophy. That's cash coins, so take it. Ooh, got the Cavs, but I think I already completed the Eastern and the Western. Okay, two more, and then I'll be right back. Okay, here we go. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back here. Come on, give me an elite. I'm covering this one. EA gods, if you can hear me, give me an elite. Update team. Okay, I'll be right back after this. Give me a second. Okay, we're back. Probably might end the video soon. I mean, like, we're at 7 minutes. And if we don't get an elite, it's kind of useless to continue the video. Two golds, one pack, I will take. Nothing to complain about, and I will be right back. Okay, we're back. Come on, give me an elite. EA, I've spent so much time on your games. Madden Mobile, NBA Live Mobile, Madden 17, FIFA Mobile. Jeez, just let me get an elite. Okay, that really triggered me. I might end the video. Nah, I'll be right back. Just for that? Just for that, right? Yeah, we'll do that. You're welcome. Fuckers. They're not studs at all. Come on, sell, you auctions. You fruitcakes. I'll be right back. You finally sold. What a fruitcake. Is this just a waste of 120k? Like, come on now. Well, I think I'm gonna have to go into another account. Okay, we're back. Let me get into this. Give me a second. Slogans. I don't care. What? I'll be right back.
Okay, one last pack. If we do not pull an elite, it will be the first pack opening that we have not pulled an elite. And I'm afraid that's what it's gonna come down to.
Oh, yes! Yes. Thank you, EA. Thank you, EA. Oh, thank you so much.
You guys are the truth. It's like, I get true goats. Thank you so much, EA. You guys are the goats. So that is the video, fellas. Did come up with an elite. Update that team. Who was that? Who just got booted out of the lineup? Okay, big man. Wait, who was there? Oh, that was Paul. Millsap. Okay. Okay, guys, and that is the video. Make sure to leave a thumbs up. And let me see if I might complete this Jimmy Buckets thing. Let me see what this has to do. 10 elite must be on something, fam. Damn, bro. Shit, they're smoking. Smoking something. Low-key, it's dope. Okay, so that is the video. Make sure to leave a thumbs up for that elite clutch elite pull at the end. Can't leave me hanging like that. 12 minutes. Took 12 minutes, but we still got the elite. And that is the video. Peace.